that soak in?
Oh, you can just keep pouring.
On May 11th, 2013, 32 students from 8 different schools came together for the final component of the Central Alberta Caring for Our Watersheds competition. This contest started in the Battle River Watershed and is now an international program with 12 contests across North America, one in Argentina, and one in Australia.
All right, so tell me about why did you choose to do this project in your class?
Our school is an inquiry-based school, so we wanted kids to come up with their own questions, do research on their own, and then make it authentic learning, so real-life tasks, and this gave them an opportunity to kind of create their own project and then possibly implement it in real life, so kind of gave them accountability and had that inquiry-based learning in it too.
Through their projects, participants became part of an international movement of students from grades 7 to 12, all asking the same question: what can I do to improve my watershed?
So where are you guys from?
Claire McPherson.
Same as us in the school in Alberta.
Mike and
Connor. It's from Nashua School.
Students submitted a written proposal, and the top 10 were invited to present their idea to a panel of judges for the chance to win $1,000 for themselves and their school or club. And family, friends, and community members came together to celebrate everyone's hard work at the awards banquet and ceremony.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a privilege for me to be here. I greatly appreciate being chosen as one of the 5 finalists.
Our idea: to improve our watershed, we will be starting an Adopt a Riverbank program, where people can adopt a part of the riverbank and go along cleaning, maintaining, and protecting it.
So this is what it would be like if there was a watershed day.
Through the competition, students engage directly with the natural world by identifying threats to watersheds and considering simple changes that can make a big difference. In addition, students are mentored through the presentation process and gain invaluable experience speaking to an audience in a professional setting.
Yes. In your presentation, you said you hope to convince the government to give you more carbon credits. I'm sitting right here. Convince me.
What do you think was the best thing you learned as a part of your project?
Best thing I learned was probably that determination can take you anywhere.
That's awesome.
At the end of the day, it wasn't only great ideas that were rewarded. Students wanting to implement their project were given access to a pool of $10,000 to make their watershed dreams into reality. So wherever in the world your watershed may be, the Caring for Our Watersheds competition inspires young minds to create new ways to steward our most precious resource.